क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.2, एक्स स्क्वेयर प्लस एक्स माइनस 20। हियर प्रोडक्ट इज जस्ट मल्टीप्लाई फर्स्ट टर्म एंड लास्ट टर्म, 20 इंटू एक्स स्क्वेयर 20x² एंड साइन इज नेगेटिव, सो हियर साइन इज नेगेटिव, सो हियर वी विल फाइंड टू टर्म टू फैक्टर्स ऑफ this equation. So now focus on the sign first, negative. According to the product means multiplication, according to the multiplication rule, when we will get negative, either one number is positive and another number is negative. So we will put the sign plus and minus. So plus into minus minus. Now we will think about sum. So here sum is positive 1. So positive 1 is the sum. So now here we have two signs, one is positive, another is negative. So according to the addition rule, if one number is positive, another is negative, we will subtract numbers, right? Addition rule we know, if one number is positive, another is negative, we will subtract numbers. So by subtracting numbers, we should get 1. So we have to find such type of numbers. By multiplying those two numbers, we should get 20, we should get answer 20, and by subtracting those two numbers we should get 1. So which number is suitable here? 5 4s are, right? 5 4s are 20 and 5 minus 4 1, correct? Now we will take the sign, which sign is positive and which one is negative. Now focus on the middle sign. Middle sign is positive. If the middle sign is positive, bigger number will be positive, smaller number will be negative. Suppose here it is negative sign, then bigger number will be negative, here smaller number will be positive, but here in the middle sign it's positive, that's why bigger number is positive. Okay, now here we have x square, so you take x and x, so positive into negative, while multiplying these two terms, positive into negative, we will verify now here, positive into negative, negative, 5 4s are 20, x into x, x square. Now apply addition rule for this. While applying addition rule, if one number is positive, another is negative, subtract and put bigger number sign. So 5 minus 4, 1, bigger number sign is positive. And coefficient x comes as it is, so 1x. Okay, now here, first term and last terms are same, x square, and positive 5x, negative 4x, these two terms we will fit here instead of positive 1x, and negative 20, x square and negative 20 as it is, equal to 0. Here you don't write equal sign because already we have in the middle equal sign. Okay, so in this, here we have 4 terms, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we'll make the group of 2 terms. First 2 terms one group, last 2 terms one group. Now we will take common out, x square and x. X is common. So what remains out of x square? If x taken out, x remains. Plus out of 5 and x, if x taken outside, 5 remains. And here negative. Negative 4 and 20 divisible with table 4. So 4. Same table, it goes with 4. So start bracket, negative 4 taken outside remains x. If negative taken outside the bracket, previous sign becomes reverse, so negative becomes positive. 4 5s are 20 equal to 0. Now in this, both the terms are same, both the factors are same, so this we will write once by taking common. And what remains? X and negative 4 we will take inside another bracket, equal to 0. Now here, by what is the question here? Using factorization, you have to find the value of x. So therefore x plus 5 is equal to 0. This factor is equalized with 0, or x minus 4 equal to 0. Second term factor is equal to 0. Separately we are calculating. Therefore, x equal to, while taking positive 5 this side, it becomes negative 5. Or x equal to negative 4 we will take this side becomes positive 4. So values of x are negative 5 and positive 4. Here in the first sum also we have to do same, equal to 0. So therefore x minus 9 equal to 0 or x minus 6 equal to 0. So x equal to 9 and x equal to 6. Value of x you have to find, not only factors.